YouTube channel, and today we are going to be going on Musical.ly, and tomorrow I'm going to be doing a Q&A, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And today I'm going to make a second video of my school supplies and what I got for school, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And my Musical.ly is not working, so I guess I'll show you guys my school supplies today then. Okay, so I'm going to get my school supplies and I'll be right back.
So, sorry that took so long. Doing something.
So first we have my backpack. And this is from Journeys. And I will be showing you all the stuff inside of it. So yeah. Okay, so first we have this flap thing and it opens up. And I have my lunchbox in here. And I know what you're all thinking. Carissa, that lunchbox doesn't match your backpack at all. Trust me, I know we got this from Walmart, but. Okay, so this is my lunchbox. It's my favorite color and I love it so much. And it came with a water bottle and like this little like lunch like container thing. I'll show you. Okay, so here's the pink container thing I was talking about where you can put food inside, and it's from Arctic Zone. And it came with this freezer pack, and we have this little water bottle, and this is what it looks like inside, and it has this front pocket. Moving on, we're gonna start off with this little pocket down below. Now, this came with the backpack. I didn't pay for it separately. It came with the backpack. You open up this pocket, and there's this cute little flower pencil case in here by JanSport. This backpack is by JanSport. It comes from Journeys, so if you guys want to go to Journeys and get yourself some backpacks, they have a lot of backpacks here, and they're so pretty. I just have my pencils in here. I only use mechanical pencils. I hate regular pencils. The only time I don't mind using regular pencils is when we're doing a test. So, like MCAS, you have to use pencils. So I was like, I don't mind that, but I hate using number two pencils. Moving on to the front pocket here, we have these two notebooks. One is really pretty blue, which is my favorite color. One is this pretty bubblegum pink or orange. I don't know what you want to call it. To last but not least, my shoes. I got Jordans, which are for school, and I'm so excited because I always wanted Jordans. Here are my sneakers. I love these. They have the teal blue at the top. They have the Jordan symbol in the front right there. And they are these shoes, the little thing. I just love these shoes. These shoes are my favorite. If you guys enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. I've been like so anxious to get that one more subscriber for 50. Make sure you stay tuned for the rest. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you guys want me to do another video on school or something, like I can do like the first day of school morning routine if you guys want me to do that. Anyway, I'll see y'all tomorrow, and bye, loves. Love you.